to find the sum total of 3 divided by 4 into 2 to the power of 11, we first need to carry out the calculations separately. First, 2 to the power of 11 equals 2048. Next, we divide 3 by 4, which equals 0.75. Finally, we multiply 0.75 by 2048, which gives us the sum total. The sum total of 3 divided by 4 into 2 to the power of 11 is 1536.